I checked out the stored samples and saw we had a 100% Prosperity gene sample. So with this, I attempted the incubator one more time and successfully made a Prosperity egg. The egg went straight into the infusion altar and, with some Inferium blocks, crafted an Inferium bee spawn egg. Similar to the Inferium, I did the exact same with the Prudentium and made the tier 2 egg. I attempted to go for the third tier, Tertium, but had a lack of Inferium, so I took the marker and crafted as many of them as I could, whilst also grinding XP for my tools to repair themselves. Day 80, we're almost there.